Mark has asked, for cleaning bearing surfaces before dry assembly, what product would you recommend? Yeah, I think I've got some here actually. So there's a range of different products. Just a brake clean product is what I've found to work best, simply because you can purchase brake clean in an aerosol can like this. Makes it really easy to spray down and it doesn't leave any residue on the surface. Another way of doing this would be with isopropyl alcohol, so it just really comes down to what you've got access to. It is nice to use a product that will evaporate off that surface as well, so it's not actually going to leave a residue. On top of this, anytime we're doing anything with engine building, we're always going to need a decent supply of clean rags. You're going to go through a lot of rags, and it's also good if you can use a white or at least a light colored cloth for cleaning. The reason for this is it makes any debris or dirt really apparent. You'll see the discoloration on the light colored rag when you've removed it, so it's a good idea. Another thing with cleaning down any of our engine components, it's also really valuable if we can have on hand a compressed air supply. So if we've got shop air in the workshop, this makes it really easy. Use a dusting gun, and as long as we've got a supply of dry compressed air, this makes it really easy to clean down our engine components.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.